Hello friends, I am Mayank Agarwal and in this tutorial I am going to show you how to change or modify the IP address or the LAN address in Windows. Okay, first click on start, go to control panel, open it, you will see control panel popping up. From the view menu, first select Raj icons. Okay, now come to network and sharing center. And here, come to change adapter settings. And now here you see local area connection. Okay, for a LAN access, you will need to modify these settings. Right click on this and select properties. Come to internet protocol version 4. Currently we are using IP version 4. Okay. Under this, you need to select properties. Okay, here you have various settings. Depending on your ISP provider, you can modify your settings accordingly. In case your ISP has a DHCP setting, you need to click on this. Now, these settings will have a DHCP setting basically. That is that your IP address would be obtained dynamically, in which you keep your static IP address like I have in my system. I need to give your addresses. These are my system settings, okay? This would not work in your system. Just click on OK. Close it and done. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.